are in this orchard, you'll be able to do it. So this is part three of planting in the orchard. All right, so we have our pink lady apple tree. We're gonna do it basically the same way we did the other trees. We're just gonna take it out of this bag, stick the whole thing into the ground, and then cover it back in. And then mulch around. Right now I am in the shade. It's alright because there's a big cedar that's right next to me. We're going to wind up cutting that cedar down. So this tree will have plenty of sun. And I guess my husband thought he was digging the china. Back in the hole. As you can see on this root ball, it's already started breaking apart and decomposing. So very carefully, I gotta get this root ball into here and without breaking it apart anymore, without disturbing it. I wish I could rip it, but I can't, but it's alright. As long as it's loose around here and it's not choking it out. apple tree. You can plant the trees basically any way you want. Just make sure that the root ball is even with the soil. I want to thank everyone for watching, and y'all have a wonderful day, and we'll see y'all on the next one. Bye!